Hello all, KMK here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video, and today we are doing the Dragon Ball Heroes Dokkan Fest, or Limit Breaker Vegito, Limit Breaker Super Saiyan 4 Vegito, so let's get this party started, eh? There he is, the beast. Playtime is over. Damn, not good rotation still. Okay, first let's introduce the team. I'm bringing Super Saiyan 4, Full Power Goku. Now our version, because you know, you never know, that little bit of the little bit of extra can give a link or so, that extra push. So bringing him, I'm bringing Super Saiyan 4 Broly. Because I want to try him out. I'm also bringing my own Super Saiyan 4 Vegito. Also EC8. And just to show, these are his stats, his equipment. I'm bringing Bardock because I think Bardock deserves attention, so yeah. That's why I'm bringing Bardock, he deserves it. My Rainbow Super Saiyan 4 Limit Breaker Vegito. Awesome unit. And yes, this is from, I did this after I did a Link level run. This is from a Link level run, because well, I was Link leveling a unit and I had the spot open and I put him in it. Just to get him some links. And of course, Limit Breaker Super Saiyan 4 Broly. Few links up. Dit is his equip. Okay, let's get this party started, eh? It's going well. Nice. 8 million. Awesome. Hey! Is that a... There's a different Demigra. Interesting, so he... Interesting. En this Trunks is also in it. Guys, I think we might see this Trunks and this Demigra in the future. Okay. There we go. Well, I went fast. Super Food Power Saiyan 4, Limit Breaker. That's such a mouthful. Why that's not Limit Breaker Super Saiyan 4 Vegito? Oh, Broly. Spear shot. Nice. Also, guys, Once I'm done with Vegito, I will do another one, but with Rosé. I'm now bringing Broly and Vegito. I love this. I won't let you have your way. Nice. Okay, there we go. The electric spear sword. And there we go. Nice, dodge. The 9 million. No, that was over fast. Maar dat is oké. Okay. Dat is oké, okay. Het is een easy event, dat is ook. Loading, ah, nice. Zo, dat was over. Oeh, voor Mrs. Dan. Might be able to wake him early. As you guys can see, this is just the team that I used. Just one LR. This is just from the Dragon Ball Heroes banner. Hopefully you guys got really lucky. I really hope that you guys were lucky. And that you guys had some really good units. Even some that were not not shown on the banner. I really hope that you guys got something really nice, some really cool units. Tell me please in the comments what you guys got. I really want to know. And how many. So anyway guys, that was Kim K saying adios to videos and sayonara and arrivederci. And I hope to see you all next time. Kim K out. Bye. And stay safe out there.